Shoulder season is a term used by the travel industry to describe the time when travel slows down in between the end of summer and the Thanksgiving weekend. Shoulder season is also the time when the entire world goes on sale with travel discounts, offering up to 70% savings. With us now is Mark Murphy, founder and editorial director of TravelPulse.com, with the latest trends of shoulder season travel. Mark, welcome.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Happy to have you here. I love a deal. So tell us, what are some of the best deals going on right now?
Well, if you can think travel deals right now and you want to stick foreign but close to home, think NAFTA, Mexico and Canada. Mexico, great weather, great beaches, unbelievable resorts. A lot of people from the East Coast will fly down to Cancun Airport and go to Riviera Maya, Cancun Hotel Zone, Isla Mujeres, or Cozumel in that area. And right now, they'll get an all-inclusive package with air transfers, everything from a company like Apple Vacations. And you might get booked in a resort like I was in just last week. I stayed at a place called Breathless, which is like hip and cool. It's like a party atmosphere on one side and a total chill atmosphere on the other. So that can be had for half of what it might have cost during peak season, like when the kids are off at spring break or right in the summer, busy season for families. And it's the same with Canada. The exchange rate in both places is so good for Americans that if you want to go north, you got great weather. You can hop up to Toronto, Montreal, Quebec, easy flights from Baltimore area. And again, your dollar's gonna go 35, 40% further than it would have gone, let's say, just 4 or 5 years ago. So why not look at both and decide for yourself?
And when looking at both, sometimes you hear people say that they're concerned about traveling to Mexico. They're wondering if it's safe or not. Should travelers actually be concerned?
Well, so a personal thing. I've spent the last 9 years taking my whole family on vacation Christmas time. So I don't have a death wish. I know travel. I've been to Mexico, I think, 7 times this year. So not only did I take my family there, I'm taking them again in 3 months for the same thing, 20 people. I just took 46 employees down to Mexico in the month of August. So I would have, I'd have to be crazy to be saying it's okay to go to Mexico. But I put my money where my mouth is, and I know the destination, and I know that the reporting has been inaccurate at best, in some cases completely false. So talk to a travel agent, get the inside scoop, check out the State Department website for the actual facts about travel, because they say every tourist area in Mexico is safe to go to. Most of the people that tell you not to go have never been. So,
got it.
Talk to somebody who has a little experience. I'm going there again on Saturday.
My goodness, you do go a lot. All right.
So yeah, I'll be there three times in the next 6 weeks.
I want to talk to you before we wrap up about these river cruises I'm seeing so much about. What's going on with that?
So river cruises are booming because Americans love the idea of seeing these villages and getting up close and not having the stress of having to unpack and pack. And they're also all-inclusive in the sense that if you're going to do an excursion to a museum or a hike or a winery, that's all included as part of the price. And as you get into fall, the prices have come down as much as 50, 60% for a cruise that was similar 2 months ago because that was their peak season. Weather's still good. If you're going from Baltimore to, let's say, Europe, let's say in October, it's going to be the same as it was in Baltimore. If you're going to be in Baltimore hanging out, why not go on a river cruise half price and have a great experience? And so I think that's one of the things. Protect your trip, though, when you're traveling anywhere with travel insurance. It goes a long way. We use a company called Allianz Global Assistance for our employees.
Yes.
And there's a lot of companies out there that do it. Don't ignore travel insurance.
Perfect. Mark, thank you so much. So much information. I know you want to talk about train travel as well. Just give us your website real quick.
TravelPulse.com. We cover the world of travel. We're also syndicated on MSN.com for MSN users.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. And we'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after this. Stay tuned.